Virgos, welcome to the business reading for the month of March. All right, Virgos, you're going to be making or receiving some unexpected money in the middle of the month. I want to welcome each and every person back. This is beautiful. It is the month of March. I see you're going to be being very motivated in this month. I see motivation is coming up. Motivation is definitely coming up. However, that is transpiring and happening. I see motivation coming up. So however that is happening and transpiring, I see motivation is coming up, okay? I see some regrets that is happening. However, the regrets is transpiring. I see some regrets is happening. So we have the energy of motivation, okay? So motivation comes up, Virgo, and this is looking well because I see you're really pushing forward. You're motivating yourself, especially you young ladies want to work together and collaborate with other people, and this is going to be good. Some of you, I see a lot of worries, okay? A lot of worries is coming in, and it has to do with an Aquarian, okay? So some of you could be an Aquarian or a Gemini on the workplace, but motivate yourself, okay? Some of you is feeling stuck. You need to motivate yourself. So the motto to say is that I'm motivated, and motivated people help me to improve my finance. So I see a lot of you Virgos are going to be looking for ways and means to create new financial abundancy. So you're going to be motivating yourselves to do more and to heal whatever situation is going on, because I see that some of you are going to realize, I want something extra. Some of you are really going to be finding the right people to partner up with. I see new contracts with works is going to be signing. I see whatever legal issues against another company or against people who have done deceptiveness. I see this is going to be, you are going to be the one that is going to be coming out on top. I see a lot of conflicts, a lot of worries, especially at work and dealing with people. But I see some of you Virgos standing your ground and said, listen, to here and no further. So this is wonderful and this is good. And I see you're motivating yourself. Even if people are trying to work against you, you're going to be standing up against these people. So this is going to be good. So we see no doubt. So I see, Virgos, you're really taking on, you're standing up, you're realizing, listen, I am going to remove all doubts, because here's a lot of doubts. But in this month with your business and career and wealth, you're going to be thinking, I'm removing all doubts. I'm going for what I think that is right for me. And I think this is the right way to accept it and look at things, because whatever the indifferences that was happening, whatever the transition is that was happening, you're standing up and you're moving without having doubts and moving in a right direction. So your affirmation is that I will eventually achieve success because I do not allow myself to doubt. And this is it. A lot of people always doubting themselves. And it's like, no, because if you you don't need to doubt yourself, you need to open up the doors of opportunities. Whenever you decide this is the direction I want to go in, or you call up on your angels and guides, is this the correct direction? Place me on the correct direction. What is this that I should do? Because a lot of people sit in jobs that they're not happy with, but they just do it. And I see a lot of you Virgos are going to be doing that. But you're going to be releasing yourself this month. You're going to be realizing that, you know, in order for me to achieve success, I have to believe. And you have to understand that once you place doubt in your mind that maybe you're not going to success, that is what is going to transpire. So you have to believe that success is yours. You have to believe that you're going to achieve whatever is coming up, and this is going to be very, very good. Okay, so wonderful, wonderful situation is transpiring. So this is really good. So, all right. So let's look and see what is happening. Unexpected money is going to be coming in like in the second week, okay? However, this is transpiring is that I see some of you are worried about money, but unexpected money. See, the eight is the infinity, and eight is always about worries. And some of you are dealing with a Gemini, but I see whoever this Gemini is, I see you're worried about this Gemini, but you're going to have a new start. That is the Gemini's problem because he has lost his battle. Okay, so some of you, there was a Gemini, however this Gemini has gotten you in certain situation, he has lost the battle because what this Gemini has done was very deceptive, and I see he has lost the battle. So some of you, a Gemini or an Aries, has gotten themselves in some situation, whether it's on the work floor, whether it's in business, however you got caught up in this on the work floor or in business, they have lost their balance. So Geminis, Virgos, Virgos, I see you picking the fruits of your labor. So you young ladies, I see if you work as communicator, if you are a client service person, if you sell things on the phone or you speak, and I see you're going to be picking the fruits of your labors. I see you young ladies are going to be picking the fruits of your labors, and I see you're going to be collaborating with huge company organization. I see a new contract is coming in for you Virgos, okay? And this new contract is going to give you a new start, and it's going to be very, very long term, okay? So this is some of you are going to be collaborating also with a Taurus. And I see this is going to be the right thing to do. If you have a business and you collaborate with a Taurus, this is going to be the right thing. You're going to be bringing in a lot of a new start and new financial abundancy. This new start is going to release you from the financial worries that you have. And this is going to be very long term. And, you know, everything has its imbalance. But whatever new contract that you Virgos sign in the month and the beginning from March 8th, the first until the last, it's going to be good. Check out for the buy readings to see if any new things is coming up. Communication is going to be very good. And if you work communicating, like selling things on the phone or speaking on the phone, however, or at work, communication is going to be very good. If you're doing an exams, that is also going to be very good. Now, I see some of you ladies are studying for exam and too much fears. Let go of the fears. Know that you're going to pass it. So I see some of you ladies studying for an exam. Let go of the fears because you know you are going to pass it. So however way you're having these fear and this situation, you know you're going to pass it. So let go of the fears. Whatever here is transpiring and happening, I see a lot of worries, but some of you are dealing with a situation. Some of you have started a new job and there's a Gemini and there is some worries, okay? It's as if you're thinking that you're not good enough. Some of you could have received a new position because someone has left and you've received a new position and you're worried, yeah, am I good enough to do this, or can I do this? And the universe has opened this position for you. So that means they know you can do this, okay? So I see you young ladies are going to be having a new start, and you took down some issues and situation with an Aquarian. So there was an Aquarian that was on the work floor that was, you know, using their, and I see you just went and just said, listen, this Aquarian, I need a new person. This person has to go. So however that went up, I see that this situation is, these situations are transpiring. And I see you really, as a Virgo, you know, you do not have the time for the playfulness. And whenever you go to your work, you just want to be focusing on your work. You don't have any time for the political things that is playing around you. You just need to go do your work and get out of there. And I see that you were dealing with a lot of conflicts. You were dealing with like a lot of deceptive situation that was coming up, and a lot of deceptive, conflicting situations that was coming up. And I see that now you are standing up because you have no more doubts. You have no more doubts about who you are and your work, okay? And how good you do your work. And I see you're just going to be taking this time to realize that, you know, I can sit there doubting myself, but once I know that I'm aware of what is transpiring, I no longer am going to doubt myself. So I see the doubts is going to be leaving. We're going to go further. So for the people who wants to join me on the other channel for the extended of this reading, I welcome you. And for the people who are not going to catch up, I will see you another time. If you want to see the extended of this reading, you can join the other channel. It's $4.99 per month, but you get all the extended readings, okay? On the other channel, all the extended readings comes up there. Because this business channel is a new channel, you can't go more than a certain time. So check out the other channel where all the extended readings for the months for $4.99 you get to see all of them. So let's see what is coming up. So if I don't see you over on the other channel, I will see you. I will leave the link below this video so you can check out the the extended of this reading, okay? Alrighty, so welcome back. Let's see what's this coming up for the extended